Flipper Zero Basics. Getting started. Turning it on. To start your Flipper Zero, just press and hold the back button for 3 seconds. If your Flipper Zero won't turn on, it might be out of battery. Plug in the USB charging cable and it'll turn on automatically. If it still won't turn on, try holding the left and back buttons for 5 seconds. If all else fails, check out the steps in the Updating the Flipper Zero firmware section later in this video. Rebooting. If your Flipper Zero freezes, hold the left and back buttons for 5 seconds to reboot it. For different reboot modes, watch my Flipper Zero reboot video linked in the description. Inserting a microSD card. The microSD card stores data like keys, cards, and more. You can use up to a 256GB, but an 8GB or even a 4GB card works too. Inserting a high capacity card may take longer. Use a good microSD card. Go for reliable brands like SanDisk, Kingston, or Samsung. Low quality cards can harm your device. If your Flipper Zero doesn't recognize the microSD card, it could be a number of things. For more information on microSDs for Flipper Zero, check out my Flipper Zero microSD card setup video, link in the description. Updating the Flipper Zero firmware. Insert the microSD card before updating. It stores essential data. Update your Flipper Zero firmware through the Flipper mobile app or QFlipper. Find the links in the description along with my tutorials on how to install them. Customizing preferences. After updating, go to Main Menu, then Settings, then System to modify settings like left-handed mode, measurement units, and date format. Want to know more? Check out my other Flipper Zero tutorials, Flip the World and Hack the Planet.